What's up, chat? It's a Sunday. It's a Sunday night? Sunday evening? Giuseppe, what's up, bro? Guys, I have a big announcement. We have massive, some of the biggest I've ever seen, downtowns in circulation. Massive downtowns in circulation. We're gonna run some downtown divvies. I got some eBays. This is the first time I'm getting on. I had a bunch of kids' sports in the morning. I had 3 flag football games. Too much. Games, we went 3-0. Give you 20K likes. Let's do it. Give you 20K likes today, boys. Give you 20K likes. 417. What's up, 417? 417 got the AFC West. So in this break, guys, we have 2 massive volcanics. 2 of these can be anything. Floor of 50, ceiling of 800. 1 quarterback sack. These are bigger than the volcanics. And 1 guaranteed downtown. We are live right here, right now, at this current moment. We're live. Four 17, what's up? How about an AD in a gem mint 10? Guys, the Lakers got trounced, right? They got trounced by Jokic. Let's go, 417. That's you. Just Blaze, what's up? I guess there's a game going on right now, right? Who's playing right now? Jared. Got the NFC North. Who's winning? What's the score? Just Blaze, this is you, bro. A lot of baseball chat. Wow. How about Assad on card? That's dope. Guys, you know why this card's worth more? He plays with Justin Steele. Justin Steele's right-hand guy. Mavs up 15. Wow. Let's go, Just Blaze. 2 Divvies Red Sweat Insurance is live. 2 Divvies Red Sweat Insurance is live. Massive downtowns are circulating. Oh, that makes more sense. If you get 2 divisions, you have Red Sweat guaranteed insurance. I'm a Sixers fan. I'm from Philly, at least. Jared, you got NFC North. Jared, you got NFC North. Bad handwriting. Who are you rooting for, Nick? Lee Card, what's up, bro? Jared, this is you. Tossed. What a toss. How about a Shaq Daddy? silver and a PSA 9. Let's go, Jared. Jared's looking for who? JJ to downtown. I saw one. Chat, I saw one. JJ to downtown is very rare. I've only had it two or three in my life. And I saw one circulating, HQ. I think there's one circulating right now. Lee Card, this is you. More baseball. Lee Card. Rockets, Rocks is a nice young team. How about Andrés Giménez in a Gem 10, Auto 10, on card. Nice. It could be Julian. Lee Card, that's you. Yeah, the Texans offseason acquisitions was unbelievable. No doubt, Lee Card. Yes, you have to be in the break. All right, guys, I will increase it to Black Sweat Insurance. Black Sweat Insurance is live. Black Sweat Insurance is live for this one and this one only. Looks like Cruzin got a choice box. Cruzin, you want to rip right now or what? Blake, what's up? Cruzin, you ready to rip? Blake got the NFC West. I need to get a sweat card. All right, let's go. All right, I have a sweat card right here. We're about to rip. Guys, everyone wish Cruzin a massive GLs. On this box. So the Wemby, the story behind this box is, by the way, Cruzin, I've opened 10 boxes out of this case and we haven't seen a single Wemby. Massive sweat. This is a massive sweat. The one of one Wemby is live, by the way. The one of one Wemby is live. Until now. Let's go, Cruz. Heat. Tyler Hero Silver. Jazz. Johnny Stockton. Looks like we got a choice auto. Let's do this. Let's save this sweat. Okay. Here is number to 88. Ooh, I like that color. I like that color. Come on. Be Spurs. I just wanted to be Spurs one time. If this is, by the way, if this card is a Wemby, it's like a 7K card. Bulls. Bulls have a rookie. We got Vucevic. Vucevic to 88. It's a sign of good things to come. How about give us one of the Thompson brothers, red. Give us a Thompson brother. Give us Kobe Brown. He's not bad, actually. We'll take Kobe Brown. Let's preserve the sweat again. All right, this is blue to 49. Blue to 49. Let's go. This will be bigger if it's Wemby. Wizards. How about a Johnny Davis? Not who we're looking for. We'll take the Kobe Brown. Now we got three choicers. Let's go. Come on, Spurs. 76ers. How about a Tyrese? our guy Tyrese. How about a Keontae George? How about Bryce? Bryce isn't bad. Raptors, dust. Gary Trent. We'll take the Kobe Brown. Let me get a one touch. Cruising, thanks for the sweat, bro. That was a fun sweat. Maxi is the next Kobe. Don't at me. By the way, that's number to 88. We'll take that. So I've opened now 11 boxes from that case, and we've hit no Wemby. That's the story. The Wemby one of one. Maxi's incredible, dude. Blake, this is you. Are we doing another one? By the way, Cruz, do I open too slow for you? I generally try to preserve the sweats, but if you want me to just rip it, I can. My breaking style is a little bit slower than most. Okay. Blake, that Kobe Brown was you. All right, Cruz, let's go. Cruz is running it back. I think we're full on the divvy. For those of you guys that are in the divvy, I'll run it right after this. Let's get some GLs in the chat for Cruisin'. This could be huge. So if you pull the one of one Wemby, they say it's going to be a $500,000 card. I'd say that's a pretty strong. Okay, we got an auto and two. The breakdown of this box is the following. I don't know this guy. Anyone know this guy? Prosper? You're looking for the two numbered cards to be someone big. That's what we're looking for. Let's get this one to be a big one. '76ers red. This is Harden, the beard, to 88. Here's the auto. I think it's Brandon Ingram. Brandon Ingram, not bad. Green. Oh, Green's number to 8. Wow, this could be big. This could be big. Let's hold that right there. Let's do this. Guys, this could be massive. If that's a Wemby, how much do you think it is? I would say if it's a Wemby, God, I don't know. Something insane. It would be a massive, massive, massive card. Come on. Come on, God damn it. Guys, I like that color. I like that color that I see right there. Come on! Cruz, this could be huge. Please, 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 please. Kings. Who do we want? We got Keegan Murray. Keegan Murray, second year. Number to 8. 5 on the print. 5 plus 8 is 13. What does that all mean? That means it's an addition number match. We'll take it. Where is the... eBay 101 all day. We'll take it. We'll take the Ingram. Ingram's number to 88, by the way. We'll take both. Thanks for the sweat, bro. That was fun. So we are 12 boxes in the case with not one Wemby. That's absurd. That's really absurd, actually. All right, let's see. JL got the nil. Scoots got the AFC East. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. If you want to do it, let's do it. Faco, you want to do more? I think we already opened 12, actually. We've already opened 12. That's the 13th. Maybe one isn't open somewhere. I think that there's only seven left in the case. Let's go, Cruz. All right, let's go. Come on. Wemby, one of one. Guys, Wemby, one of one. God damn it. All right, we got a red auto. Red, I think, is to 88. Spurs. Oh my God, we have a Spurs silver. Oh my God, we have a Spurs silver. Guys, we have a Spurs silver. This could be massive. Yo, this is insane. Guys, we have a Spurs silver. Are we aware of what's going on right here? I just think it's him for some reason. I'm feeling it. Guys, who's with me? Show me that rookie. Fuck. Fuck. We do it for the sweats like that. Oh, God. Sochan. It's a sign. It's a good sign. It's a sign of things to come. All right. To 88 right here. To 88. To 88. These are the ones we want to be Wemby. Oh, I like that color. Come on now. Come on now. Kings. Rookie. Vezichenkov. To 88. Not sure. We'll take it. Wow, this is a good auto. You got a good auto. I saw who the auto was. That's really sick, actually. Harden. Number to 88 auto. That's a good auto. We like that, chat. Guys, do we like that? We do. Oh, God, please be Spurs. This is to 49. Guys, this is to 49. Please be Spurs, Cruz. Hawks. Sadiq Bey. Oy vey. To 49. Dylan Brooks. Let's get a Wemby. Come on. Cavs. Davion Mitchell. Donovan Mitchell. Kings. How about a white chocolate? Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just upside down. Dude, what's with all the Kings? Kevin Herter. We'll take the beard. And we'll take the Vezinchenkov too. Alright guys, we're gonna do the break. If you wanna keep going, I'll do as many as you want until this case is done. Let's just do this break real quick first. Thanks, Cruz. Thanks for the sweat, bro. That was fun. To 88. It's crazy. Not even one choice, Wemby. All right, guys, we're ripping this break right here, right now. We'll run one more downtown. One more downtown, and then we're moving on to something else. Damn, I really sliced into that box, didn't I? I got new sharp knives. All right, guys, good luck. Good luck. Nick, you could see it later. One of these. $30 floor, $550 ceiling. A card. One card. Good luck, guys. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. T-Law purple to 75 for Just Blaze. Just Blaze, that is sick. Just Blaze, that is serious, bro. Yeah, 30 and 550. 30 and 550. Just Blaze, that is a banger. T-Law definitely dust. Oh my god. Yeah, this card is fucking insane, actually. Holy shit. Holy shit. Guys, check me out. That's fucking massive. That's tie-dye to 25 Bo Jackson. So sick. 417. That's a banger, my friend. Let's go 417. All right, quarterback. Let's go, let's go, let's go. GLs, GLs. Ripping lips, we love it. Ooh, we love it. How about a CJ Mosaic? Silver and a gem 9.5, that's sick. Just Blaze is killing it. Just Blaze is killing it! All right. We're putting up the last one of the day. The last downtown of the day is going up live. In the next one, we'll do Black Sweat Insurance live in the last next one of the day. The first last one of the day. Any guesses on the downtown? Guesses on the downtown right here, right now. All right, Scoots. Holy shit. Yo, we have a fucking massive one. We have a massive one. We have, guys, this is extremely massive. I actually can't fathom how massive and rare this card is. This is fucking insane. It's not Minshew, although I do love Minshew. Guys, we have a clearly downtown. A clearly downtown of anyone is big. Because they're numbered to 15 or less, supposedly. I think it's less than 10. But this one is massive. Guys, is this massive? Oh my, it's massive. Oh my, is it massive. Next one is live. Next one is live. Three spots left. It's neither. Matt, it's neither. Come on now. Sweetness. That's a massive one. Jared, that's a hit, bro. All right, who got a spot? Bob, Scoots? All right, Scoots, let's go. Let's go, Scoots. Good luck. Scoots, 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 Scoots. It is a dumb box. Colin Sexton. All right, so we got number to 88 and we got number to 49. Actually, I'm not sure what they're number to. They could be number no less. You normally get 1 to 49 and 1 to 88. Vucevic. Anyone know this guy? Vukcevic? Scoots, let's go. Yeah, Scoots stone this box. Lakers, come on. Lakers to 88. Rookie. Who's their rookie? I don't know the rookie. Is this guy any good? Scafino? He looks like he'd be good. to 88. He has a good name. Jacob, you can, bro. We have a rookie. Come on. Come on. Be Auster Thompson. Be Auster Thompson. I'm calling Auster Thompson. Who's with me? Dexter Dennis, chat. I don't know Dexter Dennis. I have no idea who Dexter Dennis is. All right, come on, to 49. No, 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 we have a cherry blossom. Chat, we have a cherry blossom to 20 for Scoots. Scoots. So, oh my God, we have Spurs Choice. We have a Spurs Choice card. Come on. Guys, what is going on right now? God, I'm getting a million fucking notifications from eBay. I don't want the notifications. Please, please, one time, Scoots. Scoots, one time. Oh my God. Guys, let me tell you one thing. Let me tell you one thing. You know that guy, Blake, that scammed everyone out of the Pokemon? If I was that sort of guy right now, what I would be doing is hiding this card because it's fucking Wemby, chat! I would be hiding it! It looks like a 10! We also have a cherry blossom! Scoots! What's that card going for in a 10? Because that's what it is. It's a 10. What's that card going for in a 10? Because it sure as fuck looks like a 10. Guys, we knew it was coming. We knew it was coming. Comp it! It's doing 1K raw. That's a 10, though. That's the thing. That's a 10. That's the thing about that card. It's a 10, and now we're going to get a Wemby that's worth $50,000 or more. This is the wrong side. No, it's Wizards. Wizards. Who do we want? Who do we want on the Wizards? I'm not sure, but we got Jordan Poole. God, these are so fucking cool. These are so cool. That card's not worth nothing, by the way. That's the 20. Six on the print. You could use one, JB, yeah. Holy shit, Scoots. Guys, we have gotten zero numbered Wemby out of that case, for the record. We have six boxes left in that case. Scoots. Scoots got paid. Scoots got paid, even though he got a Dexter Dennis auto. I think so, John Lee. Let me see. Scoots, God bless. A 10 sold for 3K? That's what it is, though. It's a 10. It's a 10. Scoots on the come up, guys. Guys, if my name was Blake, you know, does anyone know what I'm talking about there? The Pokemon guy that's shredded everyone? That was a 10. All right, so we're starting this one with Jared. Jared got the AFC West. All right, we'll put up one more. Justin, we can put up one more. One more is going up in 60 seconds, downtown. Cruz and got the nil. Let's go, Cruz. Red Light got the NFC East. Red. JBC got the AFC North. It didn't go through for the North. Whoever was asking about the North, John Lee. We don't see anything on our end. I don't see anything on my end that has you. That means you're going to get a refund from TikTok. Conrad, you get insurance, bro? Yeah, you do. Definitely do. JB, this is you. JB, Abbott, Alani Walker, Ruby Wet, Rave. Ruby Wave? Ruby Wave into Gem Mint 10. Okay, JBC. Jacob got the NFC West. You just used it. JBC, you just used it, bro. Jacob Luck, this is you. Wow, that's nice. How about a Rashawn Johnson? He's a beast, this guy. Disco. Prism Disco. Jersey, yeah, that's exactly what I said. Yeah, Cruz, I'll give you red insurance, Cruz. The way you get insurance is by, I'm gonna give Cruz red insurance because he just domed three prism boxes. The way you get red insurance is by having two divisions. That was Jacob. All right. RC, what's up, RC? RC, did you get the AFC East? Is that what happened? Who has, in this one, who has the AFC East? I must have missed it. Oh, RC does. That all makes so much sense. How about a K9? RC, how about a K9? Touchdown Kings, number 2-7. Let's go, and the break is about to begin right now, right here. Cruz, I gave you red sweat insurance on this one, by the way. You got it. Conrad, let's go. Ant Richardson to 8. No insurance needed, I said, Conrad. Let's go, buddy. Ooh, I like this. I like this. I like this, chat. Jacob. Laser Gem Mint 10 of Puka. Prism, Orange Laser, Gem, Mint, fucking 10. Let's get a quarterback sack. Let's pull one from the middle here, chat. Let's get a big one. Let's get a big boy. Oh my, we got a big one. Chat, we got a big one right here, right now. Next one is live. There's two spots left in the next one. RC, that's massive. A Gem 10 hollow. Gem 10 hollow. Out of Optic. That was a blue, yellow, green whammy. That is correct. RC, that is one color. RC, that's one color, and it's silver. And it's a Gem 10. Next one is live. Well, that's funny, Stoddy, because ours is a Gem 10. We have a rookie downtown. Oh my, chat. Guys, when are we going to get a bad downtown? We got a Walter Payton clearly downtown so far, and now this. Good luck. Guys, I know that coffee cup anywhere. Jacob, it's not fair. What you did to him. Jacob, this is one break for one guy. One man, one break. One man, one break. Cruz, this is you, bro. Break's over. This is just for Cruz. Just because I gave him insurance. Cruz, this is you, bro. Sean, you can, bro. Wow. How about a J-Love? That's the SP. SP variation. in a Gem 9.5. That's cool. Cool slab. That's you, Cruz. You got it, guys. Thanks, guys. First time buyer grabbed the AFC East. Let's go, Brosco. Brosco. Nick Double got the AFC West. Nick Dub. The Daddy got NFC East, AFC South. Kyle. Brosco is new. Brosco, this is you. Wow. At one point, this was probably a $400 or $500 card. How about a Desmond Ridder Panini 1 Precision? That's still kind of big, to 35. Let's go. Brosco, that's you. In a blue. Boss, I got you. Boss, I got you, bro. For sure. Sean, you can, bro. Whoever's saying you can is lying to you. Caleb. Caleb, what's up, bro? Boss, this is you. Nick, you can. Boss, this is you. Boss, how about a Jay Jetta? To 99. Rookies and Stars Crusade. Let's go, Boss Rips. Welcome in. New guys, welcome in. What's up? Nick Dub. Nick Dub, this is you. Okay, Caleb, I got you. Nick Dub, this is you. How about a Joey B / Jetta rookie? Round numbers? Is that round numbers, Chad? I don't quite follow that. Round numbers. Let's go, Nick Dub. Sorry, I'm not following. Caleb. Let's go, Nick. Sean, you absolutely can use a voucher. Just let me know next time you buy anything that you have a voucher, and I'll rip it for you just like I am all these guys. Caleb, this is you. Power Formulas, J.A. out of Dunross. Is Josh Allen a power formula? Kind of, he's big. All right, let's roll. We all good on our divisions? Okay, Sean, my bad. Sean, what's your name in the store? The problem is I don't see the same names that you type in as I do in the store. Sean, what's your name in the store, bro? Red light, go. Red light, that's you. Red light, we did it. To 249, Danny Dimes. Red light, sorry about that, bro. Got it. Yeah, like the names that we see are not the same in the store. So I don't know who's talking to me half the time. Kyle, this is you. Kyle, this is you. How about a Gleyber Torres? Gem in 10. Update pink refractor. Cool card. I love baseball cards. Guys, do you love baseball cards? I hate to say it, but baseball cards are cooler because of all the on-card autos. And they always call the refractor something cool. Yes. Yeah. All right, if you didn't get a chance to get in that one, we're going to run one more back. If you didn't get a chance to get in that one, we're going to run exactly one more. Massive downtowns are circulating. Giuseppe, you did, Balsamic. Giuseppe, you did. I just didn't write it. Like a doofus. All right, guys, good luck. Good luck. It's time. It's time for some massive downtowns. And how about a Hertz Red Disco for the Daddy to 49? That's sick. Club level. I like this year's club level. I didn't know that was club level. They added sweet level this year. Let's go, the Daddy. Yeah, I'm going to do some, RC. I'm going to do some. For sure. I'll do a couple more downtowns. Actually, maybe just one last downtown. One more downtown is going up. And then we're moving on. And then we're moving on. Wow, how about a PSA 9? silver. Will Levis, the daddy just went back to back. Let's go, daddy. It's Will Levis, chat. Guys, daddy just went 3 for fucking 3. Is that massive? Is that Stroud? Is that a laser Stroud and a 9? That's sick. Not a disco. Laser. Daddy. Bang, bang, bang is right. All right, last one is live. Last one just went live. Wow. Guys, this is unbelievable. We have another clearly downtown. This is unbelievable. Hey, now, guys, have we seen the prices of downtowns? Another clearly downtown is rolling right here, right now. Good luck, guys. Guys, I'm pretty sure that we just went back-to-back coffee cups. What is this coffee cup, though? Who is this coffee cup? Oh, my. Oh, my. eBay authenticated. DK. Looking extremely, extremely clean. The optic one is great, too. Boss Rips, even better. Let's go, Boss Rips. Boss Rips, that was awesome. Awesome card, obviously. Boss Rips in the house. Last one is up. Got my LeBron slab in the Givi. Nice. Nice flip. I send them randomly. I send vouchers generally if someone bricks on a whole day. Jared got the AFC West. JL AFC North. Nick got the AFC South. Beastie got the NFC East. Is Beastie new? You do. Beastie, it looks like you got the NFC East. You got the NFC East, Beastie. Do you want a refund or no? Or you want to roll with the NFC East? You got it. You got it. How about, speaking of the NFC East, how about Maxi? Beast. He's a beast. Let's go, Beastie. Beastie. Guys, a statement has been made by Scoots. He said if he hits a downtown, he's going for another dome of Prism Choice. By the way, guys, we have... Callie, what's up? Rad is new. Rad got the AFC East. We're listening to Three Doors Down here. This is the Three Doors Down playlist. Mike... Mike at Disco Orange. Liv loves Three Doors Down. Rad, welcome in, bro. Let's go, Kelly. Kyle got the NFC West. You can, boss. Boss, 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 boss. Where'd you go, boss? You went right here. Looking very clean. Whatever that is on the case. That's not on the card. Looks awesome. Generally speaking, when they do get authenticated by eBay, eBay will call you if they think that it's going to grade an 8 or a worse. 8 or worse. So usually they're in pretty good shape when they're eBay authenticated. Nick Camp, you can, bro. Scoots, scoots, scoots. Nick Camp. Nick Camp. How about triple auto, Ken Houston? I don't know their other guys. I know Ken Houston. Paul Krause and Roger, obviously Roger Worley to five. That's cool. That's you, Nick. And now it's time to rip. If you didn't get a chance to get in that one, we're going to run one final downtown. We're going to run one final downtown. For now, good luck. For now, good luck. Last one of the day is going live in 30 seconds. Red Sweat Insurance is live for two divvies. You have to have two divvies in the same one. But maybe, you know it. Wow, this guy's a savage. He had a great rookie year. That's a hyper cam in a 10. Sick. Let's go. Nick, let's go. Yeah, this is the break. The break just started. So far, all we saw was the Cam Whitmore. Gem 10, hyper. Wow. It's Micah. Rookie, Micah. Beast. Beastie, that's savage. Micah, rookie to 60. It's awesome. Wow. Wow. Guys, the AFC South is a mighty division. The AFC South is a mighty division! Nick, let's go. How about a laser gem in 10 of Ant-Man? That's it. He can't complain at all. He's not complaining, guys. This one's awesome. I haven't seen this one in a long time. BP, what's up, bro? K9 doesn't have a downtown. Next one is going live. Or next one just went live. Sorry. Any guesses in the chat? Next one just went live. Three spots left. For the next one, I am going to increase it to Black Sweat Insurance for the next one and the final one. Black Sweat Insurance for two divvies, that is insane. Massive upgrade. No, you're good. He had a manga. He didn't have a downtown. Kyle, let's go, Kyle. Sick. AFC East didn't hit, no. AFC East didn't hit. We have massive downtown circulating. Massive. What have we seen so far? So we saw that Mount Montana, we saw DK clearly, we saw Walter Payton clearly, and we saw a JSN so far. Damn, John Lee. Kyle got the AFC South. Jersey, come on, you gotta stick to it. I'll tell you how many choice boxes we have. I'll tell you how many we have. We have, wow, there's five more choice boxes. I think there might be one in a new. Five choice boxes left in the case. We have not hit one single numbered Wemby. We pulled one Wemby choice, right? Nothing else. No big autos. No big numbered cards. Jared got the NFC East. Got the AFC North. D. Kelly got the AFC East. You can, Conrad. You definitely can. Ryan Mahoney. Sounds like I did. I like those zooms. I think they're sick. What are we waiting on? Did the NFC West go or not? Is the NFC West still open? Sniped. How much was it? $80? Wow, this is sick. Who's this for? Conrad, that's so cool. Aaron Judge launched into orbit in a PSA 9. Out of Topps Chrome. Let's go, Conrad. Nice, hell yeah. Hell yeah, Ryan. Thanks for the deal, bro. Drew got it. Drew got the NFC West. All right, guys. After this, we're moving on to something insane. After this, I got a stack. I got a stack of, it looks like, about 12 eBay authentics. These are massive. Generally, a floor of 250. Can be anything, can be kabooms, can be downtowns, can be quarterback RPAs, can be literally anything. I rarely have these. I have a bunch right now. We're gonna roll some. Good luck, guys. Justin, the next one is going live in 60 seconds. It's an eBay. Same break, except there's an eBay Authentic instead of the downtown. eBay Authentics are massive. Wow. Conrad, let's go. That's so sick. Holy fuck. Diggs flawless to 20. That's insane. That's really insane. Oh my God. That's so cool. Oh my. Guys, did he just go back to back? Wow, look at that patch. I think that's rookie. To 75. Rookie massive patch. Oh my God. Of JL. Conrad, this is insane. Kyle, that's serious. RWB color match of Stroud. Let's go, bro. That's sick. It is looking good. eBay Authentic just went live. eBay Authentic just went live. They're massive. Can still get downtowns in those. Generally, they're the bigger ones. We have a PSA great. We have a PSA something. We have a PSA 9 graded downtown. PSA 9 graded downtown is here. Michael, let's go, bro. I know that Ferris wheel. I know that Ferris wheel. I know it so well. Let's go. JJ. Michael, that was an awesome one. Michael Bard. Guys, do we know that Ferris wheel? We do. Next one is live. It's an eBay Authentic. They're out of control. Funnest breaks that we do by a long shot. By how much? A ton. Infinite. Especially for me. Because I have no idea what the fuck is coming. For the downtowns, I usually see a bunch of them at a few weeks out, or a few days out. Travis got the AFC West. Travis got the NFC West. Trav went West-West on him. It's unreal. My favorite combo, JL, AFC South. Rentboy, AFC East. RC Brakes. Phoenix AFC North. Rent is new. Rent Boy is new. Yeah, I don't get messages. When people send me DMs, I don't get them. It goes to like some spam folder or something, or it's hard to get them. Rent Boy, this is you. How about a Darius Davis rookie? Silver, no huddle, disco, auto. Let's go, Rent Boy. Rent Boy's looking for a big Josh Allen, maybe a gold Josh Allen downtown. Maybe a black Pandora Josh Allen downtown. That would be sick. I haven't seen a Pandora in a minute. Seymour. Phoenix got the nil. Let's go, Phoenix. That's weird. All right. If you didn't get a chance at that one, I'll run exactly one more. One more downtown. Or, sorry, not downtown. One more eBay Authentic. Let's go. These are so fun. All right, guys. Good luck. Seymour is no. Seymour, this is you. Sorry, Seymour. I didn't see you. Seymour, this is you. Wow. How about Juan Soto? How about Juan? Why did I say it like that? How about Juan Soto on card? That's dope. Seymour, that's you. That was not part of the break. That was just Seymour's free blue. And now we're rolling. Nikki F. and Bosa to 49. Panini 1, Formula 1, game used patch auto. That is insane. Trav, let's go. West-West. What are we doing? A quarterback? Let's go. Let's pull from the bottom. Nice sport card there, baby. Wait, did we do two blacks yet or no? I don't think we did two blacks. Let's do this black first. Justin, we only did one so far, right? It was just that Nick Bosa. Okay, got it. Sorry, guys. I'm losing my mind! Wow, this is sick. God, I haven't seen one of these in a long time. These are so rare. FOTL exclusive, Tiger! Tiger of Scotty F and Bards for Rent Boy. Rent Boy! That's a hit. Let's go, Rent Boy, that's sick. All right, let's go. Razzle Dazzle, case hit of Herbie for Trav. Let's go, Trav. This year's Razzle Dazzle is so sick. What are we doing? Okay, guys, give me a number. I'll grab a stack of seven. 1 through 7, give me a number. Someone in the break, preferably. Four it is. All right, next one of this is going live. Next one of this is going live shortly. We're just gonna run one more. Jake, what's up, buddy? Come on, peeps. I'm sensing a mat. Yes, I knew it was Panini One just by the way it felt. I'm an expert, chat. We have Panini One. This could be massive. Any guesses? Panini One, who do you think it is? I'm going to say, God, I don't know. I'm going to say, like, Hurts. It's my guess. Good luck. I want to change my guess. But whatever, let's just go. Oh my God, that's massive. That's rookie, holy shit. That's rookie Jay Jetta for RC. That is massive, holy fuck. Guys, these are the best breaks ever. That's unreal. That is a banger. Sick patch too. That's insane. That's to 35. To 35. That's a serious fucking card. Damn, John Lee. RC, that's you. Phoenix, this is you. You ripped one, Zoots? Scoots? Phoenix, this is you. How about a clearly? Aiden Hutchinson to 75. Rated rookie auto. Let's go, Phoenix, that's you. Let's go. Scoots, dome the box. All right, guys, if you guys got in the break, well, it looks like there's two spots left. We're going to rip this for Scoots first. All right, let's go, Scoots. Let's go, Scoots. This is a serious situation.
I'm gonna use a card. Let's use this dust card.
That change edit was massive. We got a red choice auto. I think that's to 88. Suns.
All right, let's hoard this. Let's do this the approved way. I'm feeling a Thompson brother auto, by the way. I just want to go out there and say that. Put that out there. Come on. Show me Spurs, baby. Oh, God, that was fucking close. Nets. Cam Thomas killing it to 88.
Who's better, Amen or Osser?
It looks like it's like someone on the box. Wow, that was a kind of a razor read by me. Be honest.
Campaign. That's funny. He's wearing a Suns uni. It's a Bucks thing, and he's on the Sixers right now.
He's doing well. Poised for a playoff run. Not the worst time to get that card. All right, now we got. Oh my God, we have a fucking cherry blossom. Is this real life?
Yeah, isn't that weird, Conrad? Let's do these. We have a fucking cherry. By the way, cherry blossoms, even if you don't get a big rookie, they can be massive. Like a LeBron cherry blossom sold for $2,500 the other day. This is massive. That's the third one we got in the case, by the way. Magic rookie. Chet Howard. How do we feel about his name?
We'll take Chet Howard. Scoots.
Guys. Yeah, there's only 20 of them. It's to 20. They're massively short print.
Kings. Wasn't the last one Kings? How about a Malik Monk? He's very good. I don't know if it's who we want, though. To 20. We'll take it. And we'll take the campaign. Campaign.
Where's the thing?
Thanks for the sweat, Scoots. We'll take any cherry blossom. Is Jed Howard getting any minutes? I don't know who he is.
Oh, gotcha.
All right, let's roll.
This one starts with Jared, right? Jared got the NFC West.
We'll run one. Justin, if you want to put up one more, we can put it up. One more is going up in 30 seconds. The last one, eBay Authentic, same thing.
K-Paint, AFC South. We just pulled that Jay Jetta. Andrew got the AFC North. RC got the NFC East. Logan got the nil.
You got the last one. Justin, you can put up, I think there's four total, so you can put up three more in the shop.
Logan. Jared.
Let's do this, Scoots. Do you mind if we do this break first? We're gonna do this break first, and then we'll rip it. This break, let's take like 3 minutes. I think there's Justin. I think there's a total of, so Scoots got one. There's four more left. Four more. You got the AFC West, Jared. All right, guys. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. The last one of the day is going live in the store in 60 seconds. Ooh. He's got the AFC West. He's got Herbie. Let's go, Jared. Gem Mint 10. Jay Herbert. Good luck, guys. Wow. This is a good time to get this card. I'll tell you that for free. This is a fucking insane card. Wow. Paolo in an SGC Gem 9-5. That's insane. Travis, that's a nice card. Guys, do we like the AFC South? AFC South is really monster. Really monster. K-Paint, that's you, bro. Flashback in a Gem Mint 10 Silver. Elite, what's up, bro? K-Paint. All right, guys. 1 through 6. Hit me with a number. Someone that's in the break, please. 1 through 6. Sunday's been good. We won 3 flag football games. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, turn. Last one of these is live in the store. 3 spots left. I'm calling it downtown. Looks like a downtown. Okay, Ryan. Sounds good. We just saw this one. It's JJ for Jared. We literally just had this one. Let's go, Jared. Sick hit. Woo. Centering. Looking like a gem 10. Jared, that's sick. Herbie, Josh Jacobs, nice hits. All right, Scoots. Scoots, Scoots, Scoots. This is you. I don't know how people do this and don't sweat the front of the card. You have to sweat the front of the card. It's like absolutely imperative. Let's go, Scoots. Let's go, Scoots. Guys, can we see some Scoots in the chat? What is there a Scoots emoji? Maybe a scooter emoji? Does that exist? What the fuck is that? Guys, what am I looking at right there? Yo, what am I looking at? Can someone tell me what I'm looking at? Is that a redemption? It's a redemption. We have a redemption. I don't know who the redemptions are. That black guy, I know. Seth Lundy, silver. Don't know who that is. Oscar Thompson, really? That would be huge. Let's just see a Spurs card here, though, please. Spurs, please. Thanks. Heat. We want. Well, that's gonna be huge. We want Jaime. How about Jimmy Buckets to 88? That's not a bad card at all. It's playoff Jimmy. Looks well centered too. All right, we're gonna sweat this together. 3 spots left in the eBay. Wrong what? Prism Choice Blue. What are blue number 2? 49. Card number 6 looks like a good one. Wow. Why is Mathurin? Oh, Vet Auto. That's not bad. He's very good. He's very good, chat. Dude, what is going on, dude? Wait, this is the fourth cherry blossom that we had in this case. Holy shit. God, this could be massive. Let's go, Scoots. Come on. Nuggets, come on. Dude, Jokic would just be enormous. Did the Nuggets have any rookie? A Jokic of this would be huge. I feel like that's Jokic's head. God, I feel like that's Jokic's head. Chat, I felt like that was Jokic's head of the MVP. Dude, that's massive. Is Scoots real right now? What number is Jokic? What jersey number is Jokic? Does anyone know? Is he number 7? Because that's number 7. That's number 7. That's sick. Let's do the rest of the pack, though. 15. Close. We were close. Raptors. How about Tracy McGrady? How about T-Man? How about Christian Wood? Take that. We'll trade the Mathurin. Take the silver rookie. We'll take the Jimmy. That was a great box. Jimmy Buckets. Let's go, Scoots. Slab that bad boy. All this, the centering for that whole box looked good. This whole case has looked good. All right, we're rolling. Scoots, let's go, Scoots. I'm amped for you on that. This one starts with John Lee, right? John Lee. John Lee, I'm gonna give you insurance here, John Lee, okay? Rent NFC North. Rent, AFC North. Rent went north. Let's go, Rent. Messi got the nil. Messi, this is you. Okay, Logan, I'll get it right in 1 second. Messi, this is you. Extraterrestrial talent of Acuna. That's cool. Let's go, Mess. Logan, this is you. Logan, how about a J Love PSA 9 Gridiron Kings? Okay. Let's go, Logan. Just looking for a Bryce Young chat. Mona, what's up? Mona got the NFC East. Tyler Green. Got the NFC West. All right, let's roll. Good luck, guys. See the sheet? There are your divisions. Let's go. Looks like an XRC to me. Wow, that's massive. Garrett Wilson, Gem 9-5. Back at Gem 9-5, Garrett Wilson. I don't know why it's not focusing. All right, now it is. Sick. Let's go, RC. RC's hot. RC picks the divisions that hit. Liv, do we have another one of these empty bins? The ones that I use to put the... Oops, thanks.
You mean this one, right?
Yeah. He said Bryce Young. He said he wanted a Bryce Young. In a Gem 9-5. Wow. Crack that bad boy. If you get a PSA 10. Also massive. Let's go, Mess. He said he wanted Bryce Young. He got him. He got him. He got him, Chuck. He got him. He's been very cold all day. He's been cold all day. If you come back in a warm streak, it's good to get a CJ Stroud auto. Let's go, John Lee. That's awesome. On card, Stroud. I got a bubble mallet for you. There we go. All right, Justin, can we run one more? One more of these is going up in when? One more of these is going up in 30 seconds. Last one of the day. All right, let's get a number. Ryan says two. Okay, two. He's feeling confident. It is, Sean. Let's cut to the chase here, boys. That looks like a downtown. Sure does. I don't recognize that. I don't recognize whatever that is. It's a good sign. I have no clue. Does anyone know? I should know this. I don't know. What the fuck is that? Wait. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's massive. Holy shit. Dude, it looks so good too. It looks so fucking good. I know that boat. I didn't know that boat. I actually did not. I don't know that boat. Wow, Spaz, really? Dude, what is going on? That is insane. Let's go. Mike W. What do you have to say, Mike W? Holy shit. Wow, really? Guys, these are the best breaks of all time. eBay Authentics, because you can get anything. Great, great a variety. We just had a Jay Jetta, a Panini One RPA, then we get a Bo Jackson downtown. I don't. I didn't know that. I didn't know that fire. I didn't know that boat. I didn't know anything. All right. Last one of the day is going live in 30 seconds. Last one of the day is going live in 30 seconds. Scoots got a box, right? Scoots, did you get it? Did Scoots get another one? Oh, okay. We've gotten four cherry blossoms out of the case. I mean, I think they're really rare. They only go to 20. Let's go, Scoots. Yeah, 6 minutes ago. All right, that's live. It just went live. Last one of the day just went live. Let's go, Scoots. What in God's name is that?
All right, we got two numbered cards and an auto. Grady Dick Prism Silver. That ain't dust. That is definitely not dust. We have a rookie auto too. Let me put this in a one touch real quick. I guess we're gonna have to sweat it with this card. Behind Grady Dick is insurance is red sweat insurance. Mavs. I don't know this guy. To 88. Take the Grady Dick silver all day. Damn, that looks fucking really good too. That looks pristine. Give me a Thompson, bro. Give me Leonard Miller. I don't know who that is. Anyone know who Leonard Miller is? He's on the right team. I know that. Dude, what is going on? we definitely got a hot case for cherry blossoms. I mean, we had to have. They're 220. They can't be in every box. This is the fifth in this case, right? Fifth. But it seems like they're in back-to-back boxes. I feel like every other box has a fucking... Because this row, we just got all cherry blossoms. Dude, come on. Show me Zion. Did the Pelicans have a rookie? Let's find out. It's not. It's CJ McCollum, chat, to 20. 14 on the print. Still cool. Leonard Miller. Jordan Walsh, I don't know who that is either. And Al Horford. Take the cherry blossom. Take the rookie auto too. Thanks for the sweat, Scoots. Scoots. All right, this starts with Trav. Trav got the AFC South. RC, NFC North. Levy got the AFC West. It's Riri, chat. JL got the AFC North. I think the AFC North is massive in these because of Wemby. I mean, I know the cards that I buy. Jared got the nil. You got it, Levy. Levy, this is you. How about a JA, silver, 10, SGC. Let's go, Lev. Lev is looking for who? Patty. AFC West massive too, obviously. All right, let's go. We're rolling. One more. What is it? One more? I can't even say it's the last one now. I don't even know what it is. It's the 10th one. We're going to put up one more eBay. I can guarantee at least one more. Good luck, guys. Wow, this is awesome. This is so sick. How about Drew Brees, chat? On card to 99. That's insane. Levy, that's a nice hit, my friend. That's a nice hit!
3-0. Nothing crazy. We won our baseball game too yesterday. We got killed on Friday at Flag though. It was a real stomping. Guys, is he passing the torch? Mike, you love that. Mike. Yo, we have a massive card right here. It's a massive card. Stoddy, that was good. That would be CMC number to 5, chat. CMC to 5 for Jared. Let's go, Jared. Guys, is the NFC South dog shit? Is it? Wow. Levy, I know, I was just thinking the same thing. Wow. How about an Ant Richardson? To 25. Let's go, Trav. That's serious. Not in cards, correct. Exactly right. We did that, we're doing this. Last one of the day is going live in 30 seconds. 1 through 4, someone that's in the break, please. Three. Let's go, Lev. These are so fun. Last one of these is live. We got a one touch. Looks like a downtown. Looks like a downtown to me. I know who it is. Anyone else know? I know who it is, chat. I know who it is. Nope. So sick. God, how awesome are cards? How cool are cards? That looks like a 10 right there. Look at that. I don't, this is what I'm gonna say. I've never seen a better centered card in my life. I've never, I'm being serious. I've never seen a better centered card in my entire life. Guys, has anyone seen a better centered card in their whole life than this? Holy shit. That is gas, Trav. Let's go, Trav! RC, this is you. Jonathan, what's up, bro? What year is that? I don't know. I think it's 22. Let's see how good I am. It's almost two centered. It's 22. I'm great. I'm great. Guys, that's a great sports card. RC, this is you. CGS 12. Oh, you got a nice red. How about a Jameson Williams oversized SIG? To 99. Take that, RC. Scoot's got a choice box, is that right? RC. It looks like we got 4 spots left in the last one. Scoot's got a prism choice box first. Scoots, I'm just going back to the same spot. Let's get another cherry blossom. You got it, RC. Let's go, Scoots! Can we see some bike? I think that's what the problem has been. Going into the till no cherries. I like it, Scoots. Can we Can we get some bicycle emojis in the chat for Scoots, please? Please. A few bicycles in the chat. I'm pleading for some bikes in the chat. Thanks, Fast. Oh, Scoot, even better. Is that a scooter? That's amazing. Guys, please, Scoot's in the chat. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Guys, that's all I needed. All we needed was some Scoots in the chat, because that is a fucking tiger. And if that is Wemby, that is massive. We have a red choice auto too. Like a surgeon. Guys, in case you were wondering, this is the right way to open this box. This is the right way to preserve all sweats. We need to preserve all sweats. I'm not gonna just rip through. That would be crazy. Completely precise. Thunder, show me someone good. Show me SGA. How about Chet? Wow, that's awesome. Chet to 88, let's go, Scoots. Scoots is warming up. That's a cool picture. Points for the picture. Sadiq Bey. Nice, Chet is right. All right, guys, let's get it Thompson. How about a Rip Hamilton? That's an awesome auto. Let's go, Scoots. Scoots, that's a great one. I think that's the 88. All right, guys, here's the moment. How about an Embiid or a Maxi? How about AI? Wow, I knew right away. How about AI Tiger? That's so fucking cool. So fucking cool.
What is that? What are those rings?
Mine. Oh. Because I got some jewelry in the mail from people that was incorrectly sent. Yeah.
Oh, I was like, no, those are mine.
I got like earrings and I was like, wait, I didn't fucking buy this. Nice AI. The rip is serious card. That ain't dust. 66 of 88. We still have three choice cards. One of them is Jalen Brunson, who they destroyed. Oh, those were mine. Classic. Dariq Whitehead, we'll take that. And Okongwu. Let's go, Scoots. So cool. So insane. All right. What do we got here, chat? Liv, Justin said, oh, those were mine.
Siblings?
Yeah, about the jewelry, yeah.
He likes pink?
Yes. Loves. Indicut, AFC East. Indicut, what's up? Let's go, Clayton. J Franchise, AFC North. Goods, got that, Indicut, got the AFC South. Indicut, what's up? What's going on? JL got the AFC West. Clayton got the NFC West. Two spots left? Is there a spot left here? Clayton, what's going on? This is you, bro. Ooh, my guy. My guy, D Fox. Green. Let's go, Clayton. We like that a lot. Let's go. RC, what sort of breaks do you do again? I forget what you said.
That's good. That's a good thing. One more. One. It's always one more. Scoots is going in for another. Scoots, you sound like me with the last one of the day, by the way. That was an amazing, amazing joke by me. Let's do this break. Scoots, I'm going to do this break real fast. Bazooka. What's up, Bazook? All right, guys, I'm rolling. Indicott has insurance. Good luck, fellas. Bazooka, you can. Bazooka right here, right now. How about a Wemby? Is that a Scoots? Is that a sign? How about a Wemby? Tops now, pristine. That's you, bro. Bazooka. Bazooka. Jay, this is you. How about a Zion Gem 95 out of HGA? Nice card. You guys got it? You got it. We're rolling. Good luck. Let's get some Scoots in the chat for what's about to happen after this. Wow, Indicott, that's sick. Diggs, Honeycomb in a gem. What? Is that a PSA 9? Guys, is that a PSA 9? Does anyone know? It sure doesn't look like it to me. That looks like a gem mid 10. Liv, I don't know if you can smell that unbearable odor, but it's my feet. It's so bad. It's so bad. I can't even fucking think straight. Oh my God. Jesus. Long day with the kids. God. It's a 10! It's a 10! That is to 15 for John Lee. That is fucking sick. Flawless. JJ on card. Guys, do we like flawless? We do. We do, JL. Wow, this is so awesome. This is so fucking sick. FOTL exclusive case hit cosmic and a gem 10. All of those things have to happen. It has to be an FOTL box. You have to hit the case hit and then you get a Hertz and it's a gem mint 10. Guys, where do these things happen? Let's go, Bazooka. All right. 1, 2, or 3. Let's get a number in the chat. I mean, whatever the best way to answer that question is, I don't know. Whatever you think. Okay. I think I've been keeping him crooked, but I don't know if that's... Let's go 1 for Bazooka Joe. And Jay. Justin, can we put up one more of these? One more of these is going up directly after this. Did anyone see what I saw? I may have ruined the sweat, guys. I don't think it's anything about this card could possibly be ruined, though. Wow. 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 That is huge. Oh my word. Clayton to 50. Puka. Orange. So sick. Oh my God. I've seen like 0 Puka Phoenix, by the way. That's so sick. Let's go, Clayton. We'll take a puka. We will take a puka. NPC, what's up, bro? All right, we're gonna go for Scoots. Scoots.
Last one. I only have one more after this. This is the one I grabbed, though. It's gonna be that one. Justin, we only have one more left.
All right, the last one of the day just went up. There's five spots left in the last one of the day. I actually think that's gonna be the last one. We're at Breaking Bros. We are at headquarters, bro. We live at HQ. Let's go, Scoots. We have a blue. We have a blue auto. Blue is to 49, I believe. Jeremy Grant. Eric Gordon. I like those colors. Please, come on, show me Spurs one time. Magic. I don't know who we want. We want this guy, Jet Howard. Second one of him we got. Jet Howard to 88. I like that because that means we can get two Wembys. All right, let's sweat this out. Rookie, looks like green. Chris Livingston, anyone? Sounds like someone that would be good. I'm not sure though. All right, we got blue choice to 49. I like those colors still. Come on, we're in the range. I know, right? Right, Scoots? I know, it is. Blazers? We want Cam Whitmore, don't we? Or not Cam. Who do we want? Who's on the Blazers? Who's the rookie? Scoot, duh. That's not a rookie. Robert Williams III to 49. Chris Livingston. All right, let's get a Wemby now. Guys, come on out. Come on. Guys, let's go. Energy. Let's go. Come on, Scoot. It's not him. It's a white, worst thing to see is a white head. We did not want to see that white head, chat. Tybal, Ginobili. No offense to Ginobili, though. None. Sorry, Scoots, that was not the box. That was not the box. It was a ton of fun. The cherry blossoms are sick. Two spots left and we're ripping. Two spots left. Nine Prime is here. Is it Prime Sunday? Bazooka got the AFC South. Casey, you can. C. Thomas, this is you. Leaf? Yeah, sometimes. Wow, that's sick. And a PSA 8. On the thick card, leather and laces. Brett Favre. That's awesome. That's so cool. Who's this for? C. Thomas, that's yours. All right, Jared. got the AFC North. JVY got the AFC West. JVY, what's up? Yes. Go Pack, go. Let's go, Casey. JVY got the AFC West. Bazooka got the AFC South. Already got that. Breaking, that is correct. Dan got the NFC West. NFC South is about to be discounted. NFC South about to be discounted right here, right now. It is, Dan Hogan. This is you. This is yours. Wow. If this guy ever does anything, that's a massive card. To 25, Jaren Hall. Flawless on card. Rookie auto. That's actually insane. Let's go, Dan H. NFC South discounted. Guys, this is why I'll tell you this. The NFC South is the cheapest, not because it's the worst. It's the cheapest because no one likes it. Tons of hits, including the not in league, including any active collegiate player. Scoots went for the Scoots. Your last one is like mine. C. Thomas got insurance. All right, we're going to rip this for Scoots. Scoots is the last one we have in house. Justin, no more in house. This is it. There is always one last. Scoots, I like your style, my friend. Scoots, you're the man. Travis. Travis sold the NFC South better than I could. Right there. That's approved. We need Scoots in the chat. We need Scoots in the chat immediately. Please. Please. Bikes, scooters, anything. I'm liking this for some. I'm liking the feel of what we got going on here. Maybe a big Scoot for Scoots? Is that possible? Thanks, Breaking Bros. Now we're just trying to sweat Scoots home. Let's sweat Scoots home to a Wemby. A big Wemby. How about a Wemby Cherry Blossom? For the Cavs. Garland. He's very good. That's a color match. He's really very good. All right, we got a choice auto. I like where this is. I like where that headband is going. Ben Wallace, big Ben Wallace. I like it slightly less now. All right, look, this is to 49. Or actually, we don't know what this is to. It's to 49. Blue to 49. Come on now. Is the NFC South still live, by the way? NFC South might be live. Warriors, oh my God, this could be massive. We want Pudziomski. Come on, show me rookie. Show me rookie. Please show me rookie. Show me Steph. Show me CP. How about a CP to 49? Color match. 40 on the print. We'll take that all day. Guys, will we take that all day? Yes. The answer to that is yes, we will. Big Ben is number 288. All right, we got three last ones. Larry Bird, J.Rue, Kings, Davion Mitchell. Round of applause for Scoots. Scoots, that was a lot of fun. We'll take the Chris Paul. Take the Big Ben. NFC South is sold.
Thanks, Scoots. Scoots, you're the man. Appreciate it, bro. We'll do one more. JBY got insurance. All right, we'll run one last one, I guess. I actually think that's going to be the last one. Wow, nice, Prime. Select what? What product? Good luck, guys. Wow. 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 Wow, it's Jay Jetta starting us off. C. Thomas, that's serious. See, Thomas, that is serious. Is that serious, guys? To 49, 49 on the print. It's a bookend. Guys, it's a bookend. You like when they write that on eBay? Bookend. Or last on print. L-O-P. L-O-P. eBay one of one. That was serious. That was super solid, Mike. That was the definition of solid. Yeah, select. I was like, select. Damn, Prime. If you would have just said it right, I would have just gotten you a choice box. No questions asked. C. Thomas went back to back. Also to 49. Also an incredible wide receiver. That is Crown Royale, Garrett Wilson. Let's go, C. Thomas. Let's go, C. Thomas. Wow. Dan Hoggan, that's serious. All right, the last one of the day just went live. Last one of the day just went live. We take that. No questions asked, we take it. Let's get another stack. One through six. Who's it gonna be? Someone take us home. Boss, if you're new here, you haven't seen anything yet. We once were at the last break of the day for over 40 breaks in a row. Prime said five. We're gonna listen to Prime. Prime's a wise man. Prime told me to fucking pass it over the middle when they blitz, and I instantly threw it. My quarterback instantly threw a pick six. Good advice. Good advice from someone I trusted. I'll blame Prime. I don't know, guys. It doesn't get much better than that. It doesn't get much better than that in a Gem 10. Yo, that's insane. Guys, do we like the eBay Authentics? Is that a good card to have right now? Is that card good in a 10? Is it good when it grades a PSA? Guys, let me tell you something. A PSA 9 is a fucking huge card. That's a 10. Guys, do we know that pretzel? Do we know that Liberty Bell? We know that eagle. We know that flight, that kite riding, flying Ben Franklin. We knew it. We knew all of those things. Prime knew. Too centered almost. I know. Like it broke. It's too centered. It just breaks sometimes. It'll break the slab. Last one is live. If I had a guess, if I had a bet, rather, I think this is the last one. That's just my guess. Nice, Jenna. Nice take, Jenna. All right, guys, I am going to do Black Sweat Insurance. We have been upgraded. Guys, we've been upgraded to Black Sweat Insurance. For those of you that have no idea what it is, it means if you get two divvies and you get skunked, you get a black no matter what. So if you buy two divvies, you're getting a black at absolute work. Worst case scenario, chat. Worst case scenario. Prime is on the NFC East now. What is he doing? Prime, what are you just clicking buttons over there? Rokad. That's your new pick, NFC East, Prime? Oh, I owe you insurance. Sorry, JVY. My bad, bro. Rokad, this is you. Damian Pierce, red wave to 199, to 149. 49 on the print. Rokad, that's you, buddy. JBY, I'm gonna retroactively upgrade you to Black Sweat Insurance, okay? JBY, I'm gonna give you a black instead. Solid, thanks, Mike. Mike, you're solid. I like your comments. What the fuck did I just do with that? Oh, I hit it. I hit that knife. Wow, wait, what is this? Wow, this is insane. Oh my God, this is insane. Cooper Kupp. RPA to 99. Player worn. Player worn used. Guys, is that neophyte calligraphy right there? Sure is. That's awesome. Wow. Oh, those are sick. Whoa, those are so cool. Can I show? Look, I just got new stickers. eBay Authentic. I guess I'm going to put these in a box. I don't even know what I was planning on doing there. That is serious. JBY, that was serious, bro. You guys are like, that's becoming a new line. Is that serious? Is becoming a new line. Guys, that's serious. Bazooka got the AFC South. So stupid. Jared. Bazooka got the nil too. T Lubes is in the building. T Lubes got the AFC East and the NFC North. T Lubes is in the building. What's up, T Lubes? Bazooka got insurance. I don't know why he drew it there. Not a great draw. Prime went for it with the NFC West. Prime's clicking buttons today. All right, we're rolling. I guess we got to run one more. Jay Steele, you came just in time for this. Last break of the day is going live. I lied. That one wasn't. Guys, that one wasn't. I lied. Now I'm telling the truth. This one is the last one of the day. Good luck. Last. Yeah, sometimes I say it's the actual last one, too. You just never know, chat. You just never know when it's going to be. The over-under. I would. That's a great line. JVY, are you a professional bookmaker? That's a great line. I'm going to take the under, but it's close. It's a close line. It's a reputable line. Guys, is that a reputable card? Jared, let's go. Pickens, rookie ticket and a gem in 10. That's tough to get. Guys, is that tough to get? It is. On a paper card, I think so. Getting a 10. I think so, Chad. Guys, that's not contenders optic. That's contenders. Tougher to get a 10 on the paper card. The more you know. Yeah, that was a great auto of his. That was a great auto of his. Wow, that's so sick. AJ Brizzy for Prime. Prime is all up in the NFC East. Prime's up in the NFC East. Kaleidoscopic case hit. AJ Brown in a gem mint fucking 10. No insurance needed, baby. No insurance needed. No insurance needed for Bazooka either. Bazooka. That guy's serious. That's a serious card. And that one is a disco. Guys, we like discos over lasers. We like them both, but we like discos better. Bazooka. Let's go. We're ready to do an eBay, right? 1 through 5. All right, last one is live. I know you're not going to believe me at this point, but at this point, if I had a guess, I would say the next one is the last one. If I had a guess. I tricked myself even at this point. Mangle that box. Not my best work right there. All right, I'm feeling something that feels like it could be Panini One or something like that, or like maybe a Beckett slab. It feels like something that's in a one touch. That's my read. Guys, I'm so good. It's flawless. I'm so good. Guys, that was a nice weight check by me. Good luck, guys. Flawless is massive. This could be enormous. I have no idea. I'm seeing a white helmet. I have literally no idea. Did someone just say that? Is that weird? Oh my God. Oh my God. That is insane. Oh my God. T-Lubes. In the nick of time. That is insane. I'm done. That's so sick. Guys, I'm done. That was it. That was the last one. Except for this next one, that's the last one. T-Lubes. Let's go, T-Lubes. That's a moment you'll never forget. Probably. Most likely. Maybe forget tomorrow. Never forget it. Let's go, T-Lubes. Let's go, T-Lubes. Last one is live. Scully is here. JBY got the AFC South and the AFC West. Need some pitching help? We did really good, well, pitching this weekend. How old's your kid, Sean? Scully is here. Skull, I'm trying to think if we got any big Jay Jettas or anything today. Yeah, we got a Jay Jetta Panini One, Scully. Fuck, rookie. The JJ, what's up, bud? All right, I'll run one more. I'm running one more because that one insta-filled. Usually when they take a second to fill, I stop. I cut it off. I don't want to wait. I don't want you guys to wait. No one's in the waiting game here. We're in the ripping game. Travis got the nil. And then Justin. Oh. No, I'll give the pitching help. I'll coach it. I'm all mechanics. Mike, this is you. Mike, how about a Shaq Daddy? Ultra. Rookie. I opened so much of this box, you have no idea. Great box. Great box. This one's red. All right, whatever. I'll make this one black retroactively. I'll make it black for you guys. Justin's new. What's up, Justin? Who was that for? That was Mike W. That was Mike W. This one is for the JJ. How about it? My guy, Hallie. Hallie in a 9. Blue. That's nice. The JJ, that's you, buddy. The JJ. And Justin, this is you. Just 9. You are. Wow, that's a tough grade. That's all I can say about that card. That's a tough grade. Eruption, Kenny, POS. Wow, it's to 10 too. Think of how big of a card this was at one point. To 10, PSA 10. It's like impossible to get a PSA 10 on these thick cards. At one point, that was an enormous card. Just 9. There's Kenny Pickett. You never know. Maybe Hurts get hurt. Maybe Hurts get hurt. And Kenny comes in and takes him to the Super Bowl. And then in which case, that would become a massive card again. In which case, but only in that case. Otherwise, Kenny Pickett's a little bit dusty. All right, let's go, guys. Callie, you think so? Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome, Justin. This is a very interesting card because normally when they do these, they just get a pile of base rookies and they put these stickers on. But he put it on a silver. Very interesting. The silver auto, exactly, Callie. You know, that's awesome. Sick card. Justin, let's go. I actually can't do any more. I don't have many blacks left. Wow, this is insane. 1 of 1, Keldon Johnson for Preston. Let's go, Preston. Guys, rising tide. Everyone on Wemby's team, rising tide. Casual. Casual. All right, last one of the day is going live in 30 seconds. Last one of the day is going live in 30 fucking seconds. It's Herbert. Wow, that's awesome. That's Herbert for JVY. Let's go, JVY. That's Herbert. That's Jay Herbert. What are we doing now? I forgot. Oh, we're doing eBay. 1 through 4. What's it gonna be, chat? Boys, someone that bought in this break. One final one going up. Exactly right, Nick. 2 says JJ. All right, JJ. One final one going up. Good luck, guys. Back at 9-5 something. I don't know what it is, but it's something. I don't know what that is. I like whatever this is right away. Whatever this is, I love it. It's a Beckett Gem 9-5, and I see something that's red. I'm not really sure. Maybe like Maxi or something. If I just called Maxi, that is a fucking... Oh my God. No fucking way. No way. Yo, that is fucking insane. That is insane. How big is this card? Dude, what? This card's enormous. To 85 SGA. Oh my God. What? Yo, guys, it doesn't happen to me often. I'm not going to lie. I have crazy FOMO right now. I want this card. God, that's a great time. Guys, that is insane. That is fucking insane. I actually can't believe that. Dude, that's so big. Guys, that Dunruss sure isn't. That's optic. Oh my God. JBY, that's insane. Travis, this is your insurance right here. Justin, you can see the Scotty. Where's Justin? Number one seed is right. I don't. They used AI, I think. I think they use AI. Liv, can you do me a favor? Yeah. Can you look for a Vikings card over there? Yeah. Wow, this is awesome. What's that?
In the bin?
Yeah. It's Wemby purple. You know that. Vikings, you know. You know that. Wemby for Travis. Let's go, Trav. We'll take that. Is that 7.5? No. I think it went to JBY. I sure think that went to JBY, no? Clippers Chargers? Question mark? If it was the Thunder, it also would have went to him. JBY, that's an awesome card. We need you guys. I'm gonna go out here. I'm gonna put myself on blast. We need to see more of that on the show. We need to see more SGA. That's on me, guys. I'm being serious. We should see more of him on the show. Wow, I went through all these already.
Wow, that was a lot of time.
No, I jumped.
How?
Gracefully. How about your Wolves, Skull? Skull, they decimated. Guys, are we in playoff mode for basketball right now? I think so. Captain, this is you. Wow, how about a Jim Abbott? Is that on card? On card in a PSA 9. That's cool. Let's go, Captain. That's you. Captain, that's your card. It is my fault. It is. Are we in Wemby mode? We're in SGA mode, too. We are in Wemby mode, though. Guys, I'm not going to lie. We're in Wemby mode. And you know what else we're in mode? Sweet. Let's get him this one. This is you. Thanks, Liv. Scully, this is you. Swagger SP of Jay Jetta. Skullmeister. An Ant auto? I'll tell you this, Skull. I've been buying a lot of Ant. That's all I can tell you. We're also in AFC South mode, AFC West. Is T Wood new? Is that what you said? T Wood is new. T Wood, since you're new. And you bought two, I'm gonna upgrade you to a red. This is a red. If you're new and you buy two, you get a red. To start. No doubt, T Wood. T, wow. Guys, is that the greatest wide receiver to ever play the game of football? Not one of the best wide receivers in the NFC South. And now the NFC North. One of the best wide receivers in the league of all time ever. Ever. That's DJ fucking Moore. Dominates everything in fantasy. Everything.
Cal's wide receiver number one is correct. That's a razor point.
Callie, that is a razor point. I didn't even think of that.
I was actually really far from thinking that. Like, I probably won't think that before the first game starts. You're way ahead of the game. Skull. Bazooka got the nil. JVY got the east and the west. JVY, well, that was a hit. That was a crazy hit. Preston, just let me know next time you buy anything that you have a voucher, and I got you. Wow, this is an awesome card. This is an awesome card. In a gem 10, gem 10. JT for T Wood. T Wood, that's a sick card. Let's go, T Wood. Let's go, T Wood. Guys, are we amped right now on a Sunday night? Yeah. We're amped on a Sunday night. Why wouldn't we be? I've eaten like nothing today, chat. Yeah, we're gonna do one. We'll do one more. Okay, cool. Preston, I got you right after this break. God, doesn't get much better than that. That's awesome. Such a cool card. Captain, that's a sick card. Gem Mint 10. White Sparkle. No doubt, Preston. I am Coach Shifty. I'm coaching four kids flag football, four kids sports as the head coach this spring. One baseball and three flag footballs. Wow. For Scully, sound the skull horn. That is a true gold to 10 of Justin Fields. Let's go, Skull. Which one will I win? That's a good question. We got to win in one of the flag football ones. We got to win. All right, let's go. One through five. All right, four it is. All right, Justin, we can run one back. We'll run one more. I think that went over the 2.5. One more is happening. That SGA was insane. Can't get over it. I knew I liked it right away. Did anyone see that? Did anyone see what I saw? I don't think you guys can see what I'm seeing. Did anyone see? No one saw. All right, guys, good. Good. Wow. Hold on. Let's do a grade reveal. 3, 2, 1. There he is. In a gem mint 10. Captain, that is serious. Let's go, Captain. The Spurs go to the Steelers and the AFC North. Captain, what a hit. What a hit, Captain. Who do I owe right now? I owe JBY and I owe Bazooka. JBY, this is you. I did say Wemby mode. Guys, I'm telling you, it's Wemby mode. I'm the one that does all the buying here. How about a Jaden Reed? JBY, how about a Jaden Reed? $199. Take that. We'll take Jaden Reed, chat. JBY. Bazooka, this is you.
Last one of the day is live.
Last one of the day is live and active. Wow. How about Giannis Panini 1/30? That's serious. Who's that for? Bazooka. That's a nice card. Panini 1. Coming out of what year is this? 21-22. Coming out of a $700 box. You get two cards. One's Giannis. We are in playoff mode. We're in playoff mode and Wemby mode still at the same time. And we're still always in AFC South mode. AFC South quarterbacks are huge. It's actually unfair. You got it, Bazooka. D-Man got the AFC West. I think there's two spots left. Two spots left, it looks like. JBY got the nil and the East. Combo I haven't seen that often. Seymour got the AFC North. NFC South, nil, Seymour, AFC North. Wait, is Caitlin Clark? Yo, that's a serious question. Is Caitlin Clark in the AFC South? I kind of want to keep her in the nil. Can I do that? Justin, you think we could swing that somehow? I guess not. What is their team name? What's the Indianapolis team name or whatever the fuck? Women? Female Knights? They're called the Fever? Give me a break. Is that serious? Come on, guys. We're better than that. We're better than that for sure. The Fever? Am I sick? I don't get it. Female Knights, you like that? Unbelievable, Callie, that's funny. Unbelievable. It looks like this actually is the last one of the night. Larry K, NFC North. We did a lot today. A lot of stuff, user, a lot of stuff today. My favorite car was the SGA. Hit a lot of sick downtowns too. That Walter Payton one was different. Larry K, what's up, bro? Larry K, how about a Kobe White and a GM 10? He had a great season this year. Sure did. Larry K, that's you. Let's discount the last two, Justin. This is it for us. I'm starving. Maybe we could do one briefcase. You guys want to do a briefcase? Let's do a briefcase. AFC East and NFC West about to be discounted. D-Tweed, got the NFC West. RC, got the AFC East. All right, let's do, we'll do one briefcase. One briefcase, that's it. We'll do Black Sweat Insurance in the briefcase. Black Sweat Insurance is live for the briefcase, which is the actual last break of anything we're doing today. One briefcase. All right, good luck, guys. Wow. RC. Killing. Gem Mint 10 Hollow. Of Scotty effing Barnes. Let's go, RC. That's serious. One touches. I use these guys. They're called, what the fuck are they called? Yeah, no, but the guys that I order from are called something else. Google BCK. BCK, like sports card supplies or something like that. That's who, they're called BCK. I order from them. They're the cheapest. What are we doing here? What are we doing here? That's what we're doing here, chat. JBY, let's go. Guys, the NFC South. Guys, the NFC South is the cheapest. Not because it's the worst. It's the cheapest because no one wants it. Also, our NFC South is a little bit different here because we do... I don't think they normally do not in league in the NFC South, do they? I think I just made that up. I think I made that up, chat. One card in each briefcase. There's four cards. Four cards. Briefcase just went live! This card just came into circulation! JVY, let's go. God, how cool are these? Guys, do we like these Zooms? I wasn't sure when I saw them online, but seeing them in real life, I fucking love them. Your new combo might have to be. NFC Feast and NFC South. That's serious. First, the hobby. It's serious. All right, guys, give me a number 1 through 4. 1 through 4. 1 through 4. 1 through 4. 3 it is, D-Man. I saw downtown. We have one raw downtown. Rookie downtown. Rookie downtown! Yeah, they must hate me. I'm sure they do. Any guesses here? I don't know what it is. I don't know who this is. Anyone? I have no idea who that is. Why do I still not know who that is? I should know. Parsons? I don't think so. Najee. That's sick. Guys, as if the AFC North needed anything else, they got a Najee fucking downtown. Seymour, that's sick. Let's go, Seymour. Seymour, that's serious, baby. Rookie Najee. Nice card. Looks extremely well-centered to me. Nice hit, bro. Black Sweat Insurance is live in the briefcase. Black Sweat Insurance is live in the briefcase. Irish, what's up? ATL AFC West. D-Tweed, let's go. Let's get you a hit, bro.
Yeah. A bunch. Last I played there, I think we played one 2K 8 game. I decimated. Last time I played there, I dominated, actually. Alright, we're full. Should we do one more of these? One more briefcase? Maybe we'll run one more. I'm not sure. Let me grab some briefcases. Nice. Thanks. That's clutch. Okay, cool. That's weird. Awesome. All right, we can run exactly one more of these. Exactly one more. One more briefcase. And then that's it. Justin, 100%, that is 100% the last one of the day, Justin. The one after this one is 100% the last one. Good luck, guys. Once I tell Justin, you know it's the real one. I usually just do one briefcase. That one's not filled, so we'll do one. Wow. Guys, I forgot how much I like briefcases. I forgot how much. This is insane. Wow, this is so wild. It's like four eBay authentics. No. No, chat. No. Profiles case hit for ATL. Of Patty. That's insane. I'll do for the last one, I'll do Black Sweat Insurance one more time. Black Sweat Insurance for the next one. The last one. ATL, that's sick. Wow. No, they're non-numbered short prints. Case hits. They won per case in Prism Hobby football. There's like 20 in that set too. It's extremely tough to get Mahomes. I think there's 20 in the set exactly. Guys, is this a serious card? Is that a serious card right there? Holy shit. John Lee, that's a beast. That is a fucking beast, John Lee. John Lee, that's the one that you've been looking for. Explosive Will Levis. That's savage. One more PSA. Oh my God. I just saw this card not that long ago. This one is so fucking insane. That's to 75. Green scope to 75. CeeDee Lamb. I just saw this card. That's so awesome. JVY, that's you, bro. That's an incredible hit. Last one is live. Three spots left. Five spots left in the last one of the day. Black Sweat Insurance is live in that one. Wow, this one might be the sickest one of all. This was a live pull here. Purple power. to 49 for Irish. Irish, that's an insane fucking hit. Let's go, Irish. Wow, those were four insane ones. Satisfied. I knew it was coming. Jahmyr Gibbs, baby. Black Sweat Insurance is live for this one. Justin, this is it for us, 100,000%. Even if it's not full. This is kind of a long stream for us. What time did we start? Justin, you have any idea when we started? Tyler, AFC South. Two spots left. Jared got the AFC East. Larry K, NFC North. Let's go, Larry. Phoenix, AFC West. Chris is a new. Chris, this is you. Chris, wow. How about a Storm Chasers SP of Jamar Chase in a PSA 9? That's a nice card. Chris, that's you, buddy. Around 5:30 my time? No. You mean 4:30 my time, I think. That makes sense. Usually a long stream for us is like 2.5 hours. I don't know if some of these guys are on for like 6 hours. I have no idea how they do it. Anyone have any idea how they do that? Not me. JVY, that's your spots. Irish. Makes the whole difference, right?
Yeah. It came with like, I think we ordered like 4 of them and 1
taking out. Oh, really? Red Bull and Vicodin? That sounds like a great combo. Who said that? Sean, is that you right now? That just triggered me. .409 is when we start. Wow. God, I always forget how insane these are. God, that's to 20. That's on the card. Dude, that's so insane. Jared, that is a hit. Jared, that's a hit. Chad, it's Jay Herbert, flawless to 25 for Phoenix. That, my friend, is a hit. Thanks, Chris. Hopefully we get you one. Chris, hopefully we get you one, bro. Number 3 coming right up. Wow, this one is so fucking insane. Let me see if I can do it the right way. Yeah, okay. One of one, honors. It's honors, right? Steve Young out of 2010 absolute, 2016 honors. So sick. Irish, that is a beast. Oh my. I think I might like that more than your Gibbs. It's you that got the Gibbs, right? Satisfied. He's satisfied. Beyond. We have something that is in a 360-point magnetic. I think I know where this is going, chat. I think I know where this is going. Oh my. Oh my. That's to 20, chat. To 25. Oh my. That is massive. JVY, that is sick. He called it. He called it. Nice hit, JVY. That's a hit. Break's over. Chris, this is for you. We're going to do a PYT tomorrow. If you guys aren't in the Discord, the link to the Discord is in our profile. We do a 31 boxer to start every day, and the teams go live with a discount at night. Chris, this is you. How about a Crashy Rice to 49? Let's go, Chris. That's you, buddy. Just cuz. All right, guys, we're out. We'll be back in the morning with the PYT. Appreciate you guys. You guys are the best.